Putrajaya's decision to reopen tertiary education institutions on short notice, despite previous announcements, will make it difficult for students and the universities. According to former Youth and Sports Minister Syed Saddiq Abdul Rahman, he received many complaints from students and their families with regards to the decision. The MUA MP said students have not only emptied out their dormitories, but there are those who have also ended their house rental contracts and some who have purchased expensive tickets to go home, such as those from Sabah and Sarawak. With the decision being made, some students will have to find new rental accommodations as soon as possible. While Syed Saddiq agreed that universities should be reopened, he believed that such a rash decision would burden the parties involved. Such decisions should take into consideration from all stakeholders, including students, lecturers and the university administration, he added. As such, he hoped the Higher Education Ministry can clarify this matter to relieve the worries of everyone affected. Defence Minister Ismail Sabri Yaakob had said yesterday that tertiary education institutions will be reopened soon and that the Higher Education Minister will announce the dates shortly.